There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smell victory. For a game of SpongeBob. Bubble Buddy, I bet the next move you teach me will be the best one ever.
Abso-positive-a-lutely, SpongeBob.
Super pinky shake on it?
I would if I had pinkies.
Here, I'll blow you some.
Yeah, maybe later. Now, pay attention, SpongeBob.
Paying my entire salary in attention.
When you're not moving, press this button, and you'll blow a bubble that you can steer as it flies through the air.
Wow!
Aim carefully, though. You've only got a few seconds of flight time before the bubble pops.
I'm a bubble-blowing machine.
Sleep comes dreams. What mischief can be found in this sub-aquatic somnambulant realm?
Dream bubbles. I'm surrounded by dream bubbles. Gary, what are you doing here?
Meow.
Oh, so I'm dreaming. Well, then first thing I'm gonna do is dream myself up a mustache.
Meow.
Thanks, Gary. It does make me look more rugged, doesn't it?
Meow.
More tasks? Well, I could use more golden spatulas.
Meow.
You mean each dream bubble has a golden spatula in it?
Meow.
I'm ready.
Meow.
Yes, Gary, I'll be careful. 999, 1,000. Ready or not, here I come! Control, the launch is a go.
Wow, your dream is massive.
Everything in Texas is big, even dreams.
Then you're just the right person to reach the spatula on top of that golden acorn.
My dream, my rules.
Puts challenges in their own dreams.
Squirrels, Oh, you'll need to be real tough to make this series of swings.
I could do it in my sleep.
You are asleep.
As I said, in my sleep.
Well, there's a golden...
I'm wearing SpongeBob's underwear. Oh! Ew. Do I really
Like a new sponge. You've just met the Sponginator.
For heaven's sake, boy, cover your ears.
Mr. Krabs?
Hard time, boy, or at least it feels like it. Do you think you can make it across this sheet of music to the golden spatula on Squidward's big nose?
Don't worry, Mr. Krabs.
Good luck, boy.
Thank you.
Kelp Forest, an interesting area with many sights to see, for those that don't get hopelessly lost first. Presents. Another find for Patrick. Hi, Mrs. Puff. Driving class isn't out.
No, SpongeBob. Why do you say that? Do you think we'd have class out here just to hide from you? How silly. I'm just gathering twigs for the winter. Yes, that's it.
Oh, can I help?
Actually, you can help with something else. These robots showed up and scared all the students, campers, off into the forest. Before the ranger arrives, someone needs to go out and find them.
I'll help you find them, Mrs. Puff.
Thanks, SpongeBob.
Like a spring breeze.
Ouch!
SpongeBob, it's your birthday. Fresh like a spring breeze. Hi, Mr. Krabs.
SpongeBob, help me find Patrick.
Ouch! Hi, Mr. Krabs. What are you doing here?
Ahoy, Patrick! I'm trying to return 3 stone tikis to this pedestal so I can get to the kelp cave across that bridge. There could be customers in there! I saw 3 tikis scattered around this area, but me old brain couldn't figure out how to get them back up here.
Can I try?
Sure, why not? I need a good laugh.
Oh boy. Hard as a rock. Whistle. stuff around. Oh, boy!